Isopropylphenidate, also known as IPH and IPPD, is a piperidine-based stimulant drug, closely related to methylphenidate, but with the methyl ester replaced by an isopropyl ester. It has similar effects to methylphenidate but with a longer duration of action, and was banned in the UK as a temporary class drug from April 2015 following its unapproved sale as a designer drug.
See also
3,4-dichloromethylphenidate, ethylphenidate, D6-cipipredrol, HDEP28, HDMP28, propylphenidate.
References.